How to uninstall system app updates on Xiaomi phones. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can uninstall any system app updates using Xiaomi, Redmi, POCO, or any other same brand devices. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so uninstalling system app updates from your Xiaomi device is pretty quick and easy. Simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down and find out the app section. Once you get the app, go ahead and tap on this one. And from here, simply go and tap on manage apps. And from this page, you just need to tap on this three dot line at the top right here and then go ahead and select show all apps. And once you tap on this one, it's going to show all of your system apps that you have on your device. Now simply go and tap on the system app that you want to uninstall the update for. So for example, I'm going to select the analytics, for example, so you can select anything you want. And once you have selected, you'll get to see the uninstall update option at the bottom right here. If you tap on this one, it's going to quickly give you the option. If you tap on the OK button, the update will be uninstalled from that specific system apps. And this is how you actually can uninstall any system app updates from your Xiaomi device. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.